In today's tech tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to unzip or uncompress a folder in Windows 10. Step one, you're going to want to go ahead and select your zipped or compressed folder. Right click, extract all. Then you get this little pop up here. You can say where you want it extracted to. Just press extract. Boom, there you go. You can see we went from 1 kilobyte compressed up to 10 now. Thanks for watching. Please remember to like and subscribe.